morning, everybody. It is day four now. We've had breakfast up early. We're finally on schedule this morning. We got everything together, and we're heading from here, which is Maryland, just outside of Delaware, and then we're heading to Pennsylvania. So I'm sure this will be a long drive. Well, we are in the car, finally. We got everything packed up. It takes us an hour to get everything out of the hotel with as much stuff as we've got. We're in the car and finally on the road again.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait.
Well, it's been 15 minutes and we're already stopping. Everybody's already got to go to the bathroom.
Except for me.
Except for Jansen. And me. I don't know. They said the coffee went through them.
On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
Well, it's another 30 minutes later, and here we are going to the bathroom again. I think we're almost to our destination, though, so this is probably the last time. Alright, well, we're finally at the destination we're supposed to be. We're at Wormsville, I think. Wormleyville or something, Pennsylvania. I don't know where that is. I saw signs for Pittsburgh Alright, I had to move the car. I saw signs that said Pittsburgh and Philadelphia. I didn't know those were close together. I guess they are. Where we're at right now, they're inside at their meeting. This is his office, a nice office in my car. Looks like an old house, it's really nice inside. And across the water there, as you can see, got a, all I've got on this camera is digital zoom, so that's, see some big buildings over there, so I'm not sure what kind of, what town it is over there. It smells like salt water. It must be close to the ocean. I don't know if that's like an inlet or what, but it smells like salt water. So from here, after their meeting, we're going to go try to find a hotel and then go exploring. Well, it's been an eventful few hours. Well, no, it's been about an hour and a half. Now they're back from their meeting, and we had a Debbie had coffee, and she set it up front. And as soon as we left, it went flying, and it went all over me and all over the floor and all over my pants. You can see there. So we gotta clean that up. So. Now we're over here at Chili's, where we're all gonna eat. There's everybody. Everybody wave. So we're gonna go in here and eat. Get back on the road and try not to spill anything else. I've spilled one today.
Look at me.
People are throwing their drinks on me all day.
What do you want her to transfer the phones over?
It's a total accident.
The drink didn't spill itself.
Look, listen. When she had me, it was like all the way up to here. So
don't
like,
do it again.
Everybody's a little tired.
Huh?
Everyone's getting a little
tired. I'm going to have her transfer to me the phones. Do you want her to transfer to me the phones?
I ate too much. I got a drink spilled on me in the restaurant. I guess I'm just a magnet for spills today. We're back on the road.
On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway.
All right. Well, here's an update. We have checked into a hotel. It's called the Residence, I don't know what it's called, Country Inn and Suites, and I'm driving, and there she is behind me. I feel her making faces behind me. So we're staying there, and we're right now on the way to the Target, and the Circuit City to go shop. She totally threw me off there. Hey everybody, Stuart Jansen here. We just finished eating and getting everything settled in. We're going to bed a bit early. We got to be up early. Tensions are a bit high. It's been one hotel after another, and it's just been a big mess. But we're gonna. Tensions are a little high. Tensions are
all... You scared me for 10 minutes.
Oh, my God.
This is crazy.
Get off of me.
Oh, my God.
You want to stop for coffee again? You want to stop at Starbucks?
Stop.
And that's sort of the tone of things around here. So, we're all going to bed, and we're going to... And they're at it again. This time they've got the stuff off the couch. And we're...
Where's the mud? Where's the mud?
They're going to start mud wrestling, so... We're going to bed. Whatever. And what's left of us will be going back tomorrow. Alright. Well, everybody's gone to bed. I came out of the room here so I could get a better conversation with it. If I had to tell you how stressful it's been today, it's... We've had, tensions are really running high today. We've had, the time on her meeting, mother's meeting got rescheduled to today, and it was supposed to be tomorrow. So we had to fly there. They were changing clothes into their business clothes in the convenience store parking lot. At one point I found her, she was so stressed looking at flights to fly home. And luckily the meetings went well, but she's going to have to come back in about 2 weeks and do it all over again. Maybe we'll have it a bit more organized then. I think we're going to have to implement this as a military training plan. Have to get up every morning and then change clothes and make it to another hotel every 12 hours and be where you're supposed to be and constantly changing your plans everywhere and having to do it all and stopping to go to the bathroom every 15 minutes. All right, so I guess that's about it. But tomorrow we start the last day heading back. I'll see you then.